Jeff. Excuse my partner. He's new and
kind of stupid.
Ooh, you're getting big, Jeff. What would you been eating?
Big boy. Transit authority, people. Please move to the forward car. We got a bug in the electrical system. Yo, people! We got a bug in the electrical system!
Oh, now y'all running. Now y'all...
No. Sit down. Sit down. It's only 600-foot worm.
Captain Larry Bridgewater and I decide what happens on this train.
Oh, you decide. Oh, okay. Come here. Come here. Larry?
Yeah,
it's my man Jeff.
Larry just made a decision.
Yeah, Larry need to take his ass in there.
Yeah.
The city of New York would like to thank you for participating in our drill. Had this been an actual emergency, y'all would have been eaten.
Cause you don't listen. You're ignorant.
How a man gonna come bashing through the back of a subway when... That's the problem with all y'all New Yorkers.
Oh, we've seen it all.
Oh no, a 600-foot worm, save us, Mr. Black Man.
Now I come in, I ask you nice, move to the next car. Y'all just sit there like... Thank you for participating in our drill. Hopefully you enjoyed our new, smaller, more energy-efficient subway cars. Watch your step. You will have a nice evening.
There. Noise. Kitchen.
Oh.
Don't you ever go home?
Nope.
See you neuralized another partner.
Wait up. I appreciate the shot, man. Thought I'd never get out of that mailroom.
Lose the suit.
Sure thing, partner. No problemo. Just going for the look. But if I say so myself, I do find the overall effect very slimming. Not that I've had any problems with the ladies or what have you, it's just that when you get down to brass tacks, it... Whoa, nice sled. Very swank. Heated seats? Sometimes I get hives. And I learned to get along, and so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your key. If I'd known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door.
Frank! Bring your head in this window before I roll it up in there.
Got it.
Frank!
So I say we do the good cop, bad cop thing. You interrogate the witness, and I growl.
Oh, no, wait. How about we do the good cop, dumb dog thing, and you just shut up?
You got it, partner. Total silence. Absolute quiet. Not a word out of me. What do we got?
Better handle this one.
You got it.
Alone.
Whole talking dog thing might be a bit much for her right now.
What do you want me to do?
Sniff around.
Who let the dogs out?
What? Did you tell the girl you love her?
Hey, man, she's a witness to a crime. That's it.
Yada, yada. You're attracted. She's not even my species, and I'm attracted.
I'm supposed to take advice on love from a dude that chases his own ass?
Easy, pal. That's canine profiling, and I resent it. Who is this? Going to get Kay, the legend, the go-to guy, your mentor, the guy who taught you everything you know, the greatest agent in MIB history.
Frank!
Stop talking. Stay.
Hey, listen, partner. I may look like a dog, but I only play one here on Earth. Whoa.
Whatever. Wipe your mouth.
Hey, babe.
You don't remember me, but we used to work together.
I never worked in a funeral home. Is there something I can leave for you, Slick?
Hey, Kay. How's it hanging?
Let's go put it on.
What?
The last suit you'll ever wear. Again.
Does that come standard?
Actually, it came with a black dude, but he kept getting pulled over.
Yeah?
Even if I did, if it doesn't work, he dies, you blow my head off. If it does work, I brought back Kay, who, just for the fun of it, blows my head off. So what's my incentive? Okay, homie. I keep it downstairs next to the snow blowers.
You're back.
No.
How'd you know his head would grow back?
that grows back.
Kane is officially retired. I'm his trigger-happy replacement. Something I can do for you gentlemen?
Oh, great.
And you look like crap. I take that back. He looked like crap.
Damn decent of you.
Don't mention it.
Wait, man, what you doing?
I always do the driving.
Wait, no, whoa.
I remember that.
What you remember is you used to drive that old busted joint. See, I drive the new hotness. Old and busted, new hotness. Old busted hotness.
The astronaut. Jay.
Okay.
All right, now he's pointing. He's like.
Who would stack pizza boxes like this? A pizza box stacker that's not stacking pizza boxes. He's leaving clues. It's an arrow.
Jay.
You're slowing me down, Slick. Whatever we're looking for is in these cabinets right here. Anchovy fillets and virgin olive oil.
I hope I'm not slowing you down. I like to keep my enemies confused.
We all confused, Kay.
You are the man who would be king of the train locker.
Who are you, stranger?
Jay.
All hail Jay! All hail Jay! All hail Jay!
Oh, merciful Jay, the keeper of...
Come on.
Okay. Okay. First, get some contact lenses, because joints look like they can pick up cable. Second, take her to Cambodia, get her a lobster dinner. Pay more than a dollar. Third, the second y'all get back from Cambodia, move your bum ass out of your mom's house.
Let's go, bud.
Boy, you like 40 years old.
Agent Jay?
All right. Oh, and there ain't no such thing as aliens or men in black.
You did not see a room full of shiny weapons. You did not see four alien nightcrawlers. You will cherish and love each other for the rest of your lives.
Which could be the next 27 or 28 minutes, so y'all should get to loving and cherishing. Oh, and she can stay up as late as she wants and have cookies and candy
and cakes
and junk and stuff. I knew that!
Yeah, you knew that! Front center, worm!
You got it.
They're trying to steal our ozone. Beat her in 1 minute, sweetie.
Over our dead titanium bodies.
2 minutes.
Chara Jr. is going!
Just leave you. I never run out on a fight.
He took your gun.
Yeah?
Cracked you in the head.
And?
Slammed you across the room. Half the time you were on your back.
That's how I fight. Modified to hyperspeed.
Seatbelts.
Frank!
Okay, here we go. Automatic pilot.
It is not automatic piloting.
He doesn't operate at hyperspeed.
I can really use a steering wheel here.
We don't have no damn steering wheel. This one we got. Didn't your mother ever give you a Game Boy?
What is a Game Boy?
You know what? Move.
Move!
Oh, okay.
No! Hey, that is not the navigational star.
It can't.
Jeff, I am so not in the mood for you. Get back in the subway right now.
So Lara is Princess Lorana's daughter. Did y'all?
It might be a mess. Let's go, kid.
Let's go. Man, thousands of people in New York and New Jersey just saw our little event. Plan needs to be thought out. Plan needs to be cool.
Kid, I'll get you trained yet.
I want one of those. Okay, it's actually kind of sad, man. Really, we need to let them out of there. I mean, they need to know the world is bigger than that.
Still a rookie.
Wallet.